Jesus, I say Pistos. And so then, in order to be a faithful servant, you gotta be pissed off, and that last definition is true.
True.
Yeah.
Cause many times we are true to a certain degree. We're true when everything is going good.
Yeah.
We're true when everything, we got it. We got money in the bank, you know. We can stay true here. But can you stay true when it's only two or three in the house? Can you stay faithful when people are talking about your leader? Can you still stay true? Oh, God. Can you remain the same when everybody is changing? Yeah, we talk about a God that never changed. But God said, I'm looking for some people that won't change. Say, just keep it real. We need some true people. It's enough fake people running around. We need some real people. Why are real people there? Wave your head up in this place. So then, faithful, pistos, doulos, servant. Servant is doulos. It's also diaknos. That Greek word for servant, faithful servant, is doulos. And it's diaknos. Diaknos, number one, the Greek word, means a minister. Pastor West, when he drove up, servant is diaknos. And it means servant. So let me help some of those preachers who feel like they can't clean up the bathroom. And
you thought
he was out there in the rain, had the umbrella. He didn't even know that my subject was servant. You can't nobody if you don't want to serve. And that's what's wrong with the church today. The pastors want to sit back and be served. God is calling for some zulos, some diagnos. Dirt. I remember the days when they started laying the foundation for this church. Dirt was all in the floor. My sister would come to the post office, show me all the splinters and the cuts on the hand. He looking for some diagnos, not just the minutes of the word, but to serve.
Thank
you,
sir. That word, doulos, is also servant. It means, y'all ain't gonna like this, because it means a slave.
That's right.
Doulos is a slave.
Yeah.
So what are you saying, Pastor? I'm saying you can't do what you want to do when you want to do it. When you are a faithful servant, when you are a